Good morning class. Today I will tell you how to do division sums. See children, in this question you have to divide 649 by 9. So what will you do? First you will divide 6 by 9, but 6 is less than 9. So you cannot read table of 9 in 6. Because if you read table of 9 once time, then you will get 9. Okay, so you will put 0. 9 zeros are 0. And you will subtract 0 from 6. You will get 6. Then what will you do? The number on 10th place is 4. It will be dropped down. And it will be kept right to 6. And now it has become 64. And what you have to do? You have to read table of 9. It should not exceed 64. Okay. So 9 sevens are 63. 9 eights are, it is greater than 64. So you will take 9 sevens are 63. Now you will subtract 63 from 64, and you have got 1 here. Now the number which is on 1's place will be dropped down and it will be kept right to 1, and you will read, now it has become 19, and you have to read table of 9. 9 2's are 18. If you read 9 3's are, it is 27, which is greater than 19. We cannot go for more than 19. So we will take 9 2's are 18. Again we will subtract 18 from 19. And here we have got 1. And 1 is less than 9. So 1 is remainder here. And 72 is quotient. Okay. In this way you will solve division questions.